Hey everyone, just a quick little message before this episode begins. I never uploaded episode 18 of this game, the finale to episode 4, which I have no idea how I didn't. I'm so sorry. I messed up very badly, and those files are long gone, so I don't know if I'm going to re-record them or what. It's probably too old at this point. It would take like a good 2 hours of playthrough just to get to the part where I record. So I guess if you want to see the finale of episode 4, which you definitely should, it's worth it. The spoilers in this, if you haven't seen that. So yeah, sorry I never did that. I don't know how that happened, but yeah, enjoy the video. Welcome back, everybody, to some more Let's Play Minecraft Storyhold. It's been a while. Stupid story with this. If you guys have watched my Telltale Let's Plays before, by the way, this is the fifth episode. Like, not fifth episode of this series. Like, this is probably episode, like, I don't know, like 20 something, maybe. Maybe in the late teens, early 20s, something. But anyways, yeah, if you haven't seen that, check out the playlist. Just hit start. Telltale has a horrible track record of releasing stuff on time. Like, this game was supposed to be out, well, yesterday, as you guys are seeing this. But it's supposed to be out, like, in the morning. Didn't come out till, what time is it right now? It's 11:10 p.m. Didn't come out till, like, 10 p.m. Central, I think. So, like, it's dumb, because it's like, we're releasing this game this day, and then it just doesn't happen. I probably play, like, between Wolf Among Us, The Walking Dead Season 2, Game of Thrones, and this. Oh, I was not paying attention. I've played around like 20 episodes now. Maybe something else I'm forgetting about. I don't know. Move right to engage enemies. Sure, why not? And, my quad! And, like, maybe 2 to 5 episodes were on time? Oh man, this is broken. wow, why is it so laggy for? Like, I'm getting okay frames per second. Goodness. I don't know what that's about. Look out! Alright, I'll look out. But, yeah, so I don't know. I complained about Telltale's release schedules a lot. I don't know, it's like, you would think they have enough money now. You would think they would fix their crap, get their crap together. If they're not prepared to release something, then don't.
Check this out.
Take the time necessary to upload things properly to the correct servers. It's like, I don't know, that's my little Telltale rant for the first, 5 minutes of this episode.
You can try it too if you...
What? There's no duck here. Oh my... Oh! My finger twitched. I hit space instead of... Dad's on fish, dude.
Dude, you're getting pretty good at this.
That's not true. Why do you still have that fishbowl in your head, you idiot? Gosh, get that thing off here, freaking Axel. Freaking Buttholio.
You guys are working way too hard.
So another thing that was released is, false. Working too hard, baby. I don't know about that there. But, what was I saying?
Always looking to one of us, aren't you?
Oh yeah, it talked about episodes 5, 6, 7, and 8. So, I was really curious because, you know, episode 4, everything seemed to end. But I guess the way they're doing this, they're making like a...
This was a good tip.
They're leaving it open for like a never-ending series.
So, are we doing this?
Let's not do the...
Order of the Stone? Yeah. Let's get some treasure.
We're not the Order of the Stone. We're our own thing. Why can't we just be our own thing, man? This is already cooler than other jungle temples in the real game.
So much for treasure. This cupboard is bare.
Totally empty.
You know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open.
Why not? That'd be so much easier.
Search the place.
Yeah, it. Gosh. Gee, it. Why are you so stupid? Gosh. Floor gutter. Hey, Petra. Petra. Patera.
Hi, Petra.
Who's Petra?
Oh, I get it. It's a reference. Hey, your enchanted sword looks very sweet. It's weird.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
Yeah, worked out for some reason. Hey, do other talks.
Ivor knew about this place.
Eh, who knows? That guy's read like a million books and traveled all over the world.
That's not true. He's only been to the far lands.
Thing or two about a thing or two.
Thing.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Memory's all back, as far as I can tell.
It's nice they're doing this.
I'm used to having teammates and people who worry about me.
Yeah.
It's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Jesse always looks dissatisfied. They might have put more production in this. They're actually letting you talk to, like, use all the options on people. That's new.
Yeah?
For this series, anyways. It wasn't always. This isn't the first time I've done this.
So, have you been having a good time hunting for treasure?
If you had asked me a couple of months ago, I would never have thought I would like all this adventuring and treasure hunting stuff.
So this takes place a few months after.
This has actually been a really good time.
Episode 4.
Lots of great stuff to build with.
Jeez, man.
So what kind of treasure do you hope we find?
That message like dope.
I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers.
Some
cocoa beans would be cool too.
We're in a jungle, dude.
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons.
Unblock them,
and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
That would not be my first instinct.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
In fact, my thoughts would be, those open up, we're dead, we're all dead. Ruben died. That's right, Ruben died. So, and it was sad. I'm just like, okay, just the pig, bro.
Well,
calm down.
I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right? Who
good
doesn't?
Lord.
I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds.
From what, a single block or an entire floor? Jeez, man. Crazy.
We have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah.
No, don't.
It's pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever enough.
Or not have enough eyebrows. They say you need 2 eyebrows to do pretty much anything. The mouse are horribly out of sync,
you
too.
Know it. Huh. Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up.
I still don't know what Boomtown looks like.
So, if you need
I don't watch
Let's
Plays on this
like
kind of stuff, but.
I'm totally your guy.
I never did look it up.
Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this.
You do that there, Jess. Okay. Floor gutter.
These channels lead to the center of the room.
They look like they're designed to let lava flow from those channels in the wall.
That's cool.
Why would you want to do that?
Precisely there, Axel. To be fair, these is already way cooler than real jungle
old
temples.
Friend the lever.
It'd be cool if Minecraft did it, so, you know, you had the, there was, like, multiple things
locked
you could-
again.
Oh. I see. It'd be cool if Minecraft did it, so, like, temples had different puzzles in it, because, you know, it's kind of silly. Lava duct. Does it do anything different? Not really. Don't take it. I probably have to hit these in a certain order. Okay, yes. Jeez, that was very long.
It's working! Huh. No, it's not. Never mind.
Although that lasted longer than the first one. I think it might be 3 blocks out of there, so... Let's see what this one looks like. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, maybe you have to like hit it in a certain combination, because that first one on the left over there only let 1 block of lava through. This one let like 3 through, so... I guess not. Whatever. Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay. So what's this one do? The middle lever's pulled. Lever. Okay, well. So easy puzzle. This one, then the one we just did, and then the middle one. Unless I'm wrong, in which case I'll just look like a butthole. A butthole-io. Mamma mia's. Alright, let's walk quickly with very dissatisfied Jesse as per usual. Man. Walking is... Everything's kind of broken. I'm trying to walk and it's not letting me. It lets me walk in one direction, that's it. Like one... It lets me use WASD, not... Alright, well, now I just look stupid. I'm actually unsure what to do! Very strange indeed. Okay, so out of curiosity, what happens if I close it again? Okay, just exactly what it looks like, what you'd think it would do. There's nothing behind me? There's not. Okay, there's definitely not. I can't go that way. Okay, great. Do you have any more hints there, Jesse? Apparently not. So I see these four things, but there's no... Oh, nothing else over here.
What's up?
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Okay, well, something does change when we open this one. So, okay, I got it. That one turns off, I turn it on again, and then I turn on the last one. I hope. I'm going to turn this one on. Man, that took way too long. It's really not that hard, man. There's not that many combinations. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're cooking with Lavert. There we go. Cool puzzle idea. I like it. It's different. It's cool too, because this puzzle would be easy to randomize. There's just only like a certain amount of combinations. And my god. Well, I don't know how they would do this. That's really cool.
I actually would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple.
I know, right?
We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No? Then who was it that was yelling?
Yeah! All totally unprepared.
That's what I was yelling, alright. Thanks for cutting me off, Jesse. Says Petra.
Just the beginning.
Says Petra.
Yeah, that was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
So cray cray! Cray cray in the hood now. Man, why can't you do stuff like this, Minecraft?
Bingo! Why?
It's a trap. There's a chirp.
All right, let's see what we've got.
Oh no, no, no! I don't get the option. All right, let's just do the closest one. It's a trap. What'd I get?
Hey, it's a
cake. I got a new pig.
Aw, oh, man, cake. You got cake? I really love cake.
Hey, if you want it, it's all you.
Oh man, oh man.
There's really no point to not do that.
Huh, a pumpkin, not bad.
Ah!
I suppose
spoopy
that could
face.
Be useful if we run into Enderman.
Oh, these not all rotted.
And looks like we've got one more thing in
base
here.
It's rotted! Flint and steel. Enchanted flint and steel? Question mark? Oh my.
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
It's making a whoop whoop whoop. It's a dubstep.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
That glow, is it some sort of enchantment?
That's my thoughts.
I don't know. I've seen people put an unbreaking enchantment on flint and steel before, but that's not unbreaking.
That's cool, whatever it is.
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing.
Teleports!
I have definitely never seen flint and steel do that before.
Am I? The stairs are right there, guys. Just run. There's no reason to fight these guys. There's really no reason. Just go upstairs. Thank you. A little late, but hey.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
Oh, snap!
What's the plan?
Kill them all!
It seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Build a book!
Use the redstone wrap. Obviously.
Builder bump!
Builder bump on my command!
Right arm!
Gotcha cover!
Come on, Jesse!
Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-
Alright.
Close one.
Great job, Jesse. Do.
What? Did the lava burn up the stairs or something? Was there no exit? What? Hey, my. It's you.
All these mobs, where does it end?
If it does, young lass. Right through the kidneys. Thrust. Right through the kidneys. That's not a zombie. Oh.
The lava took them out.
And there go the stairs.
That is unfortunate.
We need to get out of here now.
Just jump into the lava. Trust me, it'll be fine. It's like a warm bath.
Look out!
Nice warm bath. Uh-oh. Did anyone else get up here? Am I the last one? Like an 80? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Axe is up there. I'm going to assume Olivia's up here as well. Huh, I remember your name. Wow. Jump! It's going to be like freaking Lord of the Rings.
Now what? Quick, jump!
Oh, God, I was not paying attention.
Okay,
Climb! I'm holding W. Yeah, well, it didn't matter. Climb. Look at that ass. Look at that Minecraft ass.
Cave spiders.
Pieces of
creepy
curly feet.
Through them, so get ready. The tunnel is closing. I can't believe I just saw that. That was amazing. Why is no one freaking out?
That's dumb. I love it. It's dumb. Oh, God. Well.
Man, this is becoming like my lucky swarm. Oh, no.
I'm losing it, aren't I? Hey! Can't surprise I got that back.
Come on, dude. Let's get you out of here.
Let's get out of here. Now, about that flint and steel, let's see what happens when I do it again.
Doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, do it again. Oh, I just struck it.
Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Don't do it. Don't actually do it, you idiot. Gosh.
You gotta try it again.
Yeah.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
Way ahead of you.
Way ahead of you on that one, Axel.
This ended well the first time. Let's do it again. Let's do it. Super fire.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
Well. Where'd you get the new toy?
Hello.
Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Just one of the,
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
I don't know, is this, Lucas's old group? There you go.
Who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave.
Sorry, but who are you again?
I get it. The Order of the Stone is so fancy that they don't even recognize us anymore.
Why are you guys being assholes
even
again?
Even though we used to wipe the floors with you guys every building competition.
Oh my God. Remember the time
so
where you guys
you
were, you know, team working with us and stuff?
Here anyway?
The Ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
I like this guy on fire now.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil. Oh, that's too bad. I thought Ocelots was way cooler.
I said. Gil?
There we go. I gotta mess
Lucas,
with these guys.
Huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No. Falling for the troll.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Or he's a whiny dingus.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. He's... Which is more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing
makes
you so
special.
He's
gonna steal it. He's gonna try and steal it, isn't he? Put it away, you noob.
All the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Well, learn to explore, noobs.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We earned this all.
Oh
right.
My God,
fair
Gil's already
square.
Awesome.
Yeah, we fought monsters, lava, and levers to get this thing.
Oh, the levers are the worst part, man.
Nothing you've ever done has been fair and square, Jesse.
I love squares. Totally. Oh, man.
Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse.
Nope.
Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine.
I just dropped my sword.